Welcome to day 43 of the Streamer Day Challenge, and of course today we are going to be playing some more Tomb Raider, as I did promise yesterday. So, unfortunately today I do have to head out in about an hour's time, so the stream literally will just be an hour, which is the minimum I have to do for the challenge anyway. So, yeah, let's get it all loaded up straight in. Also the download going on, isn't there? Oh, there'll be that. Thankfully that should be complete, but, you know. Even said 100% on it. Why can I not find Tomb Raider? There we go. Too many games in Steam. That's my problem. Right. Gotta launch this. Tomb Raider 2 profile. There we go. Whoops. We're sitting in Bartoli's hideout, by the looks of it. Hold the controls again. Oh, let me get rid of the cursor here. Ooh. Oh yeah, so we blew up this, didn't we? Got the detonator key, blew up this. Get someone walking up there. I don't know where I'm meant to go. Down to, but I wonder if I can jump up here. Why not? I've been trying to do that for so long. Have any ready packs? Negative. 6 Uzi clips. Funny about Uzis. Or M16. How many flows have we got? 12. Triangle isn't out of this time. Better be safe than sorry. Yep, that's. Afternoon, Aiden. Which, for some reason, just reminded me that I was meant to set up your account on our FSX server. And I never did. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Hi Freedom, welcome to the stream. Oh, that's dark down there. I'm really good at doing this. I end the stream right at the end of the level or something. That thing looks friendly. Definitely not gonna push me off. down there. Yep. Right step. Probably can do now. Save it, as I haven't actually saved at the start of this level. Load. The amount of times I've done that. Hit load instead of save. Whoa! I was holding wall. Guess we're down here now. Anything down here for us? Let's see what he's got. Let's go up here. Oh, there is a ladder. Not too bad then. When the music starts. Keep walking. Okay. Oh, there's a guy in there and a key. Just leave the key. Let's go over here. I think. Looks like. Now, is this a movable block or is this a door? So I need to get to there, which I'd probably say jump back over to there, onto there, jump into there. I think. Let's give it a go. Ow. That seems really close. I'm gonna go in the shotgun, I think. Right, before we even get close, let's be ready. Two shots. Automatic pistols. On down. My gun in there. How can anyone take fucking automatic pistols to the face like that? No, no, grab. Oh. And back we go. Try it. Every time I think he's still alive. Ow. Ow. That is a running jump that I need to do. You better have a ready pack. Doesn't. See? Don't get anything. Ready pack. Actually living medipack to medipack now. Okay, so I have a key. What does this key do for me? So what the key is? Ornate key. Helpful. Stop running! Just walk. Can you imagine we have to go over this and like get away from that box? Great, I suppose. Huh. Running jump or standing jump? Standing jump. Land in there because I know there's spikes. So no. I don't try and get up there. Press him right. How does this help me now? Down from over there. Okay, no. Can I drop into here? Okay. Can I shoot this glass? These out actually. I walk through this. Yes. I see. That looks stable. What is this? I've just got to run. Let's just quickly save. Back saving. Shit. Dead. Okay. A lot quicker. Shit. Also need to stay on the platform. There we go. Saw him. I feel like he might not be the only one. I'm dead. Oh shoot. Keep jumping. Keep jumping. Don't hit the wall, don't hit the wall. If any of them even touch you, you are dead. You're dead. No, 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 no. Why are you facing the wall now? Keep running. I'm telling you to jump and do that, not just die. Fucking die. You can just spin on the spot. Yeah, as if that's what I told you to fucking do. You keep facing the fucking wall. Jump, jump, jump away, jump away. In game. I've not dropped any frames or anything, and I'm Actually set up my settings so it shouldn't do that anymore. Must be your end. Really? What now? Why is he shooting me? Because right now, my upload's only like 2.5 meg, or I'm actually uploading kind of thing. My upload's 9 meg, but the stream's only running at that. That makes any sense. Probably doesn't. Thank you. That's probably my first medipack I'm not going to have to use straight away. Game crashes or power cut or someone kills me. Let's save. I saw something scary down here. Like lots and lots of spikes. Secret. No. How many times I've fallen off the edge by pressing circle? Down here, more spikes. Yeah, he was doing that to me earlier. Got stuck updating project cars or something. It's at 100% for ages. Do I need to use one of these slopes to get up to this? Can I jump to it? I think I might need to use one of them. I can jump to it. Down there as well. Don't know, maybe. Mini heart attack. I thought I was going to jump into the spikes. Oh. Okay. Yeah, we've got the community night event at 7. Then we could do. Walk! Press and fucking walk. Come on, you walk. Don't hit the fucking box. I'm trying to save medipacks, so I'm gonna reload. Did I try and jump up here? I can't remember. We normally just sit and chat for the first hour anyway. Then we do the lottery at 8 and then start playing games. Is this where I came from? I think this is where I came from. This is where I came from. run off the edge again without walk. I don't think my R1 button on this controller works properly. This might kill me. Yes, that's where I came from. Ah, shit. In there, nothing in there. Up there for me to go there. Like the area near my guns. Might work though. Jump a little bit higher. A little bit higher. Pixels higher. Not the top here. There's nothing over there anyway, by the looks of it. Just a swinging box. So walk to the edge. Voice control game now. That's shards, spikes, things everywhere. I remember this level from playing it before, but I can't remember what to do. At this point, I'll happily take suggestions. Think you might know where I need to go? Do let me know. And my walk button just broke. Literally, the button fell out. Time for a new controller, I think. What's happening again? Oh yeah, more of those. Maybe I do need to go back somewhere. Thank you. Oh, that is not walking. That trench never came in, not the best option. Oh, I never collected the stuff he dropped. Thought I did. Down here. I tried to drop down here earlier and it's not safe. I'm wondering if there's a way to get to that opening there. Yeah, I can't drop down here without dying. Weather. I even dropped down there safely anyway. So. Might be time for a walkthrough. There's nothing in there apart from spikes. That's where I came from. Can't drop down there because of the spikes. Can't drop down there because of the spikes. Doesn't even look like there's anything over there to go to. But I can't seem to get over there anyway. Then that trapdoor thing is closed. Tomb Raider 2. We're in Opera House. Okay. Head for the cement structure of the swimming crate. Jump from the dome and grab the ledge below the crate without injury. Start by positioning Lara on the flat part of the dome farthest to the left and facing the crate. I do have to go up there. Get the mouse off the screen there. Okay, we'll jump back this time. There's not nowhere to go up here. Oh. There's down there to go. There's a button. Of course. What are you doing? The amount of times I tried to do that, I never managed to do it. Oh god, there's two guys. I'll just shoot through the crate. Don't mind me. Okay, I'm out of those. Hopefully there's just two. Right, that's safe there. Oh, come on. I want that stuff. What you got for me? Flares, shotgun shells. And this guy. That's nothing. Oh crap. Don't mean to press that button. Oh. Okay, you can just drop. That was getting weird. There's a button there. There's fucking boulders! Well, that's just closed. Oh, I didn't grab. Not forward enough. Still not quite close enough. I'm probably too far back. Why are you going to the left? Thank you. Oh wow. Come back for that money pack. I realize where this other guy is. Up there. Wait, is there even an up there? Oh, what the f. Crap, had to be a dog, didn't there? Ow, ow. Please have a medipack. Drop anything? Let me guess, you're in here alone with a boulder and a dog. Oh, I keep trying to turn the camera. Here you were. That's a fucking slope for a boulder. How far are you gonna make me go? Oh. Well. Guess that's not a slope for a boulder then. Oh. I have no idea where to go. Go over there. Really? We can't shoot him there? Why can't we hit him? Joking, right? Not him, really. Go down here. Bye then. What did I just hear? I hear lots of feet actually. I'm not aiming at this guy. Ready, pack. Kill him. Kill him. Come on. Thank you. That's why I'm not moving the camera, I'm pressing the wrong button. Let's save. Who shot? There's that guy I can't reach. Now this. This is boulders. I don't even see the boulders. What are they waiting for? Come on. Walk somewhere where I can actually shoot you. Thank you. Now we save again. Did I mention I like saving? So we've got some swimming to do. Not even aiming at me. Oh, wrong button. Boulders in there at some point. Oh, that's where that graphical glitch is. You can actually see the boulders coming through the wall. Come on, boulders. Come on now. You know you want to. Get out of there! What are they waiting for? Perfect time to rush me. Boulders. Jump, 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 jump. Fucking jump. Why is she not able to do that when she needs to? Hi. And I could use flares. In fact, let's get a flare. Okay, don't need the flare anymore. Really? Now it's their turn. What is this? See if this is real, anything in there. No. Just your average anti-gravity boulders floating up there. Well, I think I will lay down a save here. And I'm going to have to, unfortunately, call it for today, because I have to head out. What day is it tomorrow? Saturday. Yep. So it's a GTA stream tomorrow. But I'll try to do a bit of a longer stream. A bit of proper test for my new stream settings tomorrow as well. So for those who join me, thank you very much. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to follow the channel, subscribe to YouTube, follow Twitter, all that fun stuff. All the links are below the channel. And I'll be back at the usual time of 2 PM GMT tomorrow. For day 44. Hope to see you tomorrow. Thanks for joining me.